I fill my platelet when I get it for UCSF and had her explain the machine and posted it and actually got a lot of people to go do it.
Really?
Yeah. Because she explained, you know, the preemie babies that benefit from it. And mm-hmm.
Definitely. I'm glad you didn't try and film it over your shoulder.
Yeah, it's
challenging. Thank you. Yeah, it's going to surprise you.
Yeah, it's more like a blood.
Yeah. It's like we're drawing blood out of your back. It's not exactly screwing into the bone.